My name is Justin Fisher and I am currently a student on the Biological Sciences, Genetics and Genomics course at Oxford Brookes University. I decided to study the course because I like the modern aspect to the university and I quite like the facilities that they had on hand. You know, there was a wide variability with the teaching labs that they offered and the modules as well. During my first year of studies on the standard biological sciences course, I had a module called cell biology and genetics, and it was in that module that it really piqued my interest into the field of genetics, and I thought that I would want to specialise onto the genetics and genomics course in my degree. It was actually kind of really easy and facilitated by the uni to move from one course to the other, which I thought was quite nice. My favourite thing about the course is having the opportunity to socialise with my peers and make new connections, make new friends and, you know, discuss the things that we like, with the main part of it being science, of course, but, you know, being able to talk to them on a day-to-day basis is just really great. I would say my favourite modules are the data carpentry module, because, you know, we learn how to code and it's a new thing. It's definitely a really great skill for the industry. And I would say my biochemistry of cell function, because the way that the module is formatted is that you learn about the theory and then you pair it with some practical aspects, and I think that's really good to see where the theory would be applied. I'm currently doing work experience right now. I'm in the Oxford Brookes translational laboratories. And, you know, I think it provides an invaluable experience to see the inner workings of what a research laboratory is actually like, and, you know, I can then apply that knowledge later on in my career. So there's always a sense of an underpinning of industry knowledge throughout the course. I mean, the theory that we learn prepares us for our practicals, and the practical aspects is really what would be applied in the industry. So as we go along, there's these sort of checkpoints in these practicals that allow us to learn new skills but then apply them on an actual practical basis. So the academic staff, you know, they're really great. They're very enthusiastic about their areas of research, and, you know, you get to know each one of them on a sort of personal basis, and I think that's a really nice touch. The course so far has been really great for me, you know, high achieving grades, but it's also provided a personal experience that has been able to help with my confidence, help me learn new skills that I can apply later on in my life. I really look forward to starting my third year, where I can do the more specialised modules such as the molecular biology of cancer. You know, that's one that I'm really looking forward to, and, you know, graduating, being able to look at all my achievements of this place.